In this video, we will learn to prove the trigonometric identity 1 upon 1 minus sine of x plus 1 upon 1 plus sine of x is equal to 2 times square of secant of x. Let us start from the left hand side of the identity. Left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 upon 1 minus sine of x plus 1 upon 1 plus sine of x. Addition of the fractions gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 plus sine of x plus 1 minus sine of x upon 1 minus sine of x times 1 plus sine of x. We know 1 minus sine of x times 1 plus sine of x is equal to square of 1 minus square of sine of x, and cancelling out plus sine of x against minus sine of x gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 upon 1 minus square of sine of x. We know square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. From the above identity, we can deduce the fact 1 minus square of sine of x is equal to square of cosine of x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 upon square of cosine of x. We know 1 upon cosine of x is equal to secant of x. So, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 times square of secant of x, which is equal to right hand side of the identity. Thus, we proved the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.